It's really cool that they can have something like this around the band. I'm just going to say I'm glad to be here.
Yeah.
So bad. There's no education, and then when they can afford it, there's good education. And this is about education and learning, and if we don't do something about problems now, they're just going to get worse. And if we can't educate ourselves, then we don't have anything.
Yeah.
Devastating! Thank you. We'll be right back. to be given a choice.
Society that's becoming more and more difficult to live in. You know why?
Nicole.
People like this who are so unaccepting of the way other people choose to live their private life, and then they stand behind the church like a bunch of hypocrites saying that they love everyone when they are clearly prejudiced against other people.
I feel that people should relate to people as people, rather than as male and female, rather than as homosexual and heterosexual.
Happened to be gay. My gay kids did not choose to be gay. They did not decide to be gay. That's how they were born. That's who they are. What do you expect me to do? Not love two children? Love the other two? Which ones should I subject to discrimination? Should I allow to be singled out for discrimination?
And it's very sad because people are born gay and it's our obligation to learn to love them and understand them. Because I know a lot of gay people, they're some of the finest people on this earth, and learn about that. And AIDS is not a plague against them.
Thank God! need somebody to depend on. We can't go through life just living by ourselves.
Go ahead.